life goes by much too fast, and you have a couple of special events. And most people get all the video they can of weddings and things like that. Remembering my parents is pretty important to me, and that party in Las Vegas for the star for my father was great, but I made a big mistake and didn't have enough footage to look back on and put on the web. Well, my mother became sort of fashion pals with James Galanos in the 50s and 60s, and this is her collection. And for every big event, New Year's, anniversary, she turned to him. He was her go-to designer. And this is the product of years and years, but the 50s and 60s, because my mother passed away in 1969. Valerie Steele from the museum at FIT has decided is going to keep the collection intact and put it in their permanent collection. You know, give my mother a place when she goes on her celestial shopping trips to fill her shoe bags and garment bags and store them, her clothes there throughout eternity. It's going to be great.
I would like to have the chauffeur.
I want the chauffeur.
And then the speeches.
So tell me, because I have some influence.
Please.
Okay.
If you can vote, we would like to have the chauffeur.
I want to have the show.
Like have the girls enter the room and then wherever we do the staging.
Yeah, I want the speeches to start at 7. Because the speech, it says, let's use our imagination. Let's imagine my mother is here with us, and let's find this gown that she might have been wearing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, got it.
So this is the scene. And since we're using our imagination, let's imagine what she would say to us if she were here. And then I speak for her.
But I really like this.
But me too.
Incredible.
Me too.
They're great.
in all these years, and they've been in the closet or hanging up, and then they were photographed, and I started saying, wow, these are really a lot better, I mean, they're really something, and then now to see them alive is too much, too much. The product of today, did you get enough done this afternoon?
I would say yeah, but Sabina has the last the last word, because I prepare, I'm gonna say, you know, the world, you know.
Yeah.
Okay. I just, that's why it's one of my favorite outfits. You know, so I just wanted to see what
the chance. So we know about these 12. And we have 11 interest options, so all these 11 you could pick up.
Quite a proportion.
Too many
good proportions. Yeah, and then make a longer one. But Lisa, when there is a moment, you can do like kind of another one of casting.
I have to see now, because it's just this job just came out.
The outcome is always perfect, but the road there is bumpy.
15 girls, the 10, 12 girls that we can raise that, and then we can get in first option. And then I'll send it to you,
we've got a good team, everybody came together at the last second, and these people are confident in what they do. We're going to have a really good result. And it's almost Mother's Day. They're not going to let me down.